Good evening, everyone. Hope you all are having a lovely evening. We are busy getting the finalities. We are busy getting the last few things in place before we go live, making sure that everything is good, everything is where it needs to be. It's just done. Let's enjoy some endgame. Okay, so before we get started, we'll do the normal introductions. Welcome, everybody. Hope you all are having a lovely evening. Please, you're welcome. Enjoy the stream. In the future, if you're watching this after this has been posted, come and join the live streams. Everybody's welcome. Come be part of the community. If you can, help spread the word, help grow this community. Let's try and get that reach that follower goal. Let's try and get some more up there. Let's try and grow as much as we possibly can. It would mean so much to me. Apart from that, sit back, grab some popcorn, and just enjoy. If you've got tips for me, let me know. Interact. Come to the chat. Let me know what I'm doing wrong. Let me know how I can improve. I really, really would appreciate any kind of input. So, small little recap. We finished off the axe last night. So tonight, we are going to be climbing into a bit of the endgame content. We're going to start running some maps. We have got a new build, the Tornado Shot Deadshot. Yeah. And we're going to see how well we can do. We are running some pretty decent gear, all thanks to a lovely viewer that I have in chat, Maestro Chan. He has given us some badass loot to basically get to the endgame content relatively quickly. And we're going to see how far we can get tonight. As per usual, all videos will be posted onto my YouTube channel after the fact. You can enjoy it at your own leisure and pleasure. And I do have a Twitter account, so please go follow, go subscribe, go support. It really would mean a lot to me. So apart from that, let's get back into it. Yeah, so literally as you can see, last night, Androphobia. We can now go back to the hideout and we can start running some maps. I do still have quite a bit of leveling that I need to do. Quite a bit down the side that I need to get done. I do have the guide open on the other screen. Still got quite a bit to accomplish. But that's what we're going to hopefully try and do tonight. See how far we can get. And then hopefully I can start getting more unlocks into this. So that we can start expecting more into Harvest. Already done quite a bit into Legion. I now also want to start focusing a bit more on Delirium. It's the three elements of the endgame that I enjoy the most. Delirium, Legion, and Harvest. So obviously I want to try and prioritize that over anything else as much as I possibly can. And reap the rewards from it. So, what maps are we running tonight? What maps do I have? I've got one map 9. I've got one 12. And that's it. Okay. Well, let's start off with something simple to try and wrap for. Let's just grab a... Right map. Yeah, let's grab that. Grotto lookout. Let's just grab the lookout. That. Not gonna add any modifiers to right now. First map of the evening, so I'll do something simple. Run one of these and see how it goes. Still got quite a bit of leveling to do before I can get this build where I want it to be. Right now, what we are sitting at just shy of 29,000, well, just shy of 30,000 DPS, but that will go up to about 50,000 the moment we start moving here. All those who are tuning in, welcome. Everybody is more than welcome. Got something to say? Let me know. Get through that pretty simply. Great. I did burn through like 50, no, more, 80 orbs of regret, respecing this build. Rain of arrows originally, and then making the switch over to the tornado. Definitely want to do the sacred grove. So we'll drop one of those. 2, 3. Pretty simple, pretty easy. Really hate those things. I remember when those things used to be run killers. I'm dying to the purple, and let's pop off these as well. Pretty easy. That gave me nothing. That sucks.
My mana is gone.
Tier 4 maps. So I don't really want tier 4 maps, but I can't even hope for much better. I mean, I am running a tier 4 map, so... I was maybe thinking about specking further up on the Atlas tree. Good evening, Maestro Chan. How are you doing this lovely evening? Damn it, I wanted to keep the counter going. Okay, unlock leech. Horrible. Master, can you let me know everything on the stream looking good? Sound, audio, quality, everything good. And is the overlay working? From Alba received. Topaz, nothing special. Everything except the face cam. Face cams are gonna have to wait a bit, unfortunately. Face cam is gonna have to wait a bit. At the end of the month, after I get paid, I can maybe go get myself a decent face cam. Then again, are you guys actually ready to see this face? It's a lot of hair and a lot of beard. While that is busy, let me just bring up this overlay so I can see where I'm going next on the upload. Okay, over here, we're finishing off around here at the bottom. Am I in the right place? Yeah, because from there, we go up and then we spread into that. Okay, yeah. Six socket, not a six link though. Yeah. We'll just keep the tier 5 map on us and just run that next.
Hero? Farewell.
Have I got any Kerak missions left? I do! Map tier 12, 78, 101, 78, 110, 82. 110% item quantity. Item quantity and item rarity is highest on this one. So, this map. Hopefully the damage on this unfinished build is enough to be able to survive. Something drop down, yeah. Hopefully this wasn't a big mistake. No, we're looking good. Time is gross better. We'll take the tomato wand. It's a good base. I'm surprised it's actually doing so well. Specifically with the fact that it's an unfinished build and we tier 12 map. It's not doing too badly. That was nearly death. That was nearly death again. Well, that was horrible. So maybe think about running the third sanity trial, right? Might actually be a benefit for me. Tier 4. Yeah, I don't see why not. That was pretty decent. Actual projectile is gonna skyrocket your damage, that's for sure. Okay, let's get this done and then we go do the next ascendancy trial. Because ascendancy trials are so fun.
Well, that was a one-hit kill. How the fuck did that happen?
Monkey slaps. Monkey ended me my ass. Monkey fucked my shit up. Next one, it's just, am I going all the way around? Nope, just going to the... Oh, what did I miss? I missed that somehow. Thank you. Tier 13 map, yay, nice. Tropical. Monkey gave me a spanking. Monkey fucked my shit up. Okay, let's put all the important shit away. To the collection. I've got a couple of scarabs here. I suppose I should actually start using some scarabs. Yes, I am still enjoying the build. I'm just waiting to see once I've maxed it out, once I've done all the ascendancy trials, once I've actually maxed out the build and got the additional damage notes that I need. I'm really looking forward to see what this build is capable of. But yes, right now I'm loving it. I'm just trying to think if something else wouldn't be better than Dread Banner. Or not really. Maybe I need to actually just start placing down the banner more often.
The goddess is watching.
But before I actually do this, I have actually done the second one, right? Yeah, I've done the second one. I just need to bring up the bold. For what round 3 is. So for 3, I am going over to Endless Munitions up there. 2 additional projectiles. That's gonna be That's going to be giga damage. I think we agreed that last night one of the goals for us tonight is to see if we can't get to within a million damage output.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Not that way, not that way, and I'm guessing this is a dead end as well. I always do that, I always end up running into that freaking door. You have, because it's included in the amulet. What's your account name, and is it private or public? Account name? It's private at the moment. Sure, it doesn't give you the proper numbers. Okay. Is the profile actually giving you an update as to everything combined, or is it looking at one specific output? For example, tornado shot or the shrapnel ballista, or is it taking into consideration everything that you can potentially put out at it? Gonna take me down. Nope, I'm looking for another entrance. It's much higher. Both. Okay. There's another exit. I'm aware of that. I'm not gonna go looking for it right now, so. Good. We'll just run around in circles. That was useless. Come on, you can make that. No, you can't. Ow. Gives the hole as well as some of the spots. Okay. I can definitely jump on it afterwards and have a look. Finally, the aspirin shawl.
Oh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands.
One, two, three.
You are inexhaustible.
Thank you. Good little fight.
Only one of your lessons was completely ascendant.
Oh, and myself. I think after this, I have decided that after a couple of episodes, a couple of streams covering tornado. I think I've already decided. We need to do a righteous fire run. The walking simulator. Get on the scepter right away.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain the emperor beckons
and the world. I think then one night we've got to do it, especially if it's going to be like a long stream, like maybe a 6-7 hour stream. I think one of the things we need to do is take a random skill that nobody really knows about or that almost never gets used and see if there's a way that we can make a build viable for it.
You are inexhaustible.
Why is everything so expensive on standard? Because the community, the market has had a decent time to settle. But one thing I also need to seriously start doing is start farming some currency. I can't keep doing this shit where you end up paying for everything. I can't make you broke in the pursuit of my streaming. I once made a build around light radius. You see, that's just it. I want to take something that's obscure, something that not everybody runs, something that is not meta. Take something. Maybe one of the starting spells or skills that you get, not something that only gets obtained after act 3 or after act 6 or only at the end of the game, something that from the very beginning that is the only damage output skill that you use, and see how you can run your skill tree to absolutely maximize it to the point where it's actually viable. Granted, I can imagine it's not going to be the cheapest thing in the world to do, might require some hectic crafting on certain elements, but it'll just be interesting to see how far a person can take it. And if with the right knowledge, anything can be viable, or if it's always going to be the case of you have to follow a build guide of a meta build that somebody who's smarter than you figured out. I could have gone across, but it's fine. Hopefully this is a short dungeon. Anything noteworthy? Nothing. Should be the last aspirant.
An aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor.
Now, light radius. Isn't that just literally how visible things are? Like how much gets illuminated on the map as you're moving? How the hell do you make a build around light radius? Like, what's the purpose of that? Just to see everything first.
Empire awaits you with open jaws. You are free.
That was a nice quick little sentence of fights. Let's I would like number it and say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Choose one. There's a helmet that converts increase of light radius to spell damage. Is it a percentage based increase? Because I mean, I can imagine there's only a certain, like, there has to be a hard cap as to how much light radius you can get, because I can't imagine that there's lots of things that give you a lot of radius. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's grab 9. Well, there we go. Look up Lictor's Lantern. Okay, let's quickly have a look at that. Lictor's Lantern. Lictor's Lantern. 30% increase in elemental damage. 150 to 200% increased physical damage. At 76. I think that's what the safety is called. Is it this one? Nectar's Lantern, yeah. At 76 to 98 to 161 to 166 fire damage, 50% increase to light radius, and then battle mage. That's actually pretty badass. Okay. That's actually pretty cool. I don't think I got another key. No, I don't. Anything here that we're gonna do? I don't think I've got a random blue lying around. I do. Herald of Thunder. Herald of Thunder counts towards this, right? Use two of those nectars.
Well, damn.
Okay. Look for Divine Ire, Body Swap, and Summon Revolve Revenants. Body Swap will sacrifice channeling draws and energy around you to repeatedly build up stages, damaging a number of nearby enemies when you do so. Release to unleash its energy in a powerful burst around you, maximum of 10 stages. Burst deals 100% more damage with its hits per stage after the first, deals 60% more damage with ailments per stage. That actually sounds like that could be something interesting to try. No, I'm more just thinking about what we were talking about early on. Body Swap with Sacrifice and then Summon Repo of Revenants. I don't like the less damage on the minions, but that sounds interesting. So, you know what? Screw it. We'll take that. Figure out if it's actually something decent or not. Go to the altar. There. There. And now we've got endless munitions. So now my skills fire 2 additional projectiles. So at the moment, this fires number of arrows to fire 3. Apply points and goes to 5. Body Swap could be interesting. Yeah, that just could be dangerous though, because it means you're gonna have to constantly be literally within any kind of group. If the Body Swap and the damage is instant follow, especially if it's like a burst, it could be pretty cool. But if it's a damage over time, it could potentially get you killed a lot quickly. You see, these are the kind of things that I wanted. I want to try these. You do a spell flicker build. True. These are the kind of interesting things. These weird little things that, like, nobody's running. See if a viable build can be built off of that. Probably if you look hard enough, there is somebody that's done a build on this and it is OP as shit, but you never know. Nothing else I want to keep here. I don't think this helmet was any good, this unique that I got. Superior. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that helmet's name. Queered? Lackweird? Plus 1 to Sagota Gems, increased strength and dexterity and intelligence, increase in armor, and a 40% reduced light radius. That helmet can be corrupted. I'm guessing the corruption is to try and switch that light radius. I'll hold on to that. Might be something good. I'll add it to my stash of uniques. Maybe there's something we can do with one of these things in the future for build. It's used for omni builds. Okay. What are omni builds?
Hello.
Just need somebody that I can sell shit to.
Stay vigilant.
Oh, wait, this next to the other one. I actually just need to give you all the shit that I can sell, and you sell it for me, and then we come up with like a deal, like an 80-20. Like, you keep 20% of it. Benefits us both. I get currency, and you get something for your hard work. And I can start paying back some of the debt that I have towards you for giving me all the gear. Oh, the Omniscience. Yeah, we've covered the Omniscience before. Okay, so let's knuckle down a bit and let's pop out a few maps. Let's do a map tier 9. That's... don't want that. Make it rare. Don't want a deems. Let's grab a scarab as well while we're at it. Divination cards found in the area. Yeah, I need some divination cards. Let's grab one of those. Anything else I can add to this? It contains an additional Legion encounter. I like Legion. Yeah, why not? Just run one of those. Right, let's turn it off for now. Because right now I seriously need to start farming some levels, because I want to seriously start seeing what this build can do. Only way I'm going to get that done is by running the maps. I'm not up to that yet. Oh, those extra two arrows. Yep, that's doing a lot. And I died instantly. I was more fascinated with the extra arrows than what was actually happening on the screen. I forgot. Very squishy build. Get to focus on moving around. Take some portals. I just want to do something quickly. Flicker this and this around. Is it for me to press 3 from E, being my main damage? Ooh, I nearly died again. Devoutor's Devotion. Nightmare Bassinet. There's a six. Neither one are six links, but six socket, that's free currency. That seemed to have been a bit profitable. Timeless, overscouring. Let's grab some random shit. Grab that, grab that, grab that. Oh, I can't grab that. Move that. Grab the shield. Grab the bow. And I can grab those. Can't fit anything else. That's for pure currency and whatever he's got on there. Increased cold damage. That's not bad. And then 75 armor and 32 max life. And then 16 global critical strike multiplier. Let's grab this. Grab that. Splinters. That. Seems to have been a pretty profitable run so far. I am full up and I'm about to do another one. This, I have to come down here. What is the mastery on this? Sorry, because the list that you provided me doesn't actually have a mastery for it. Yeah, the picture you sent me does have a mastery. It's green and it's highlighted. Or we're skipping that for now. Huh. Yeah, because this is a mastery, that has a mastery, and that has a mastery. Great gospel. Okay. We'll grab that once this round is done. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I don't have a space for that. What am I throwing away? Boots you can fuck off. I need you. Vines incubator. I will put one of those on. You can go away for now. Just put that in there. You can go onto that. You can go onto that. You can do that. And then I'll grab you. Use the incubator. Yeah, I've used all of them already. I can't really carry much more. I'm pretty much as full as I'm gonna get. Just run up here, go here. 15% more projectile speed. Go. Upwards. That is yours. It's the one that you sent me a picture of. Spirit spells. This guy. Nope. Okay. Take that. I'll take that. Orbs. That is me done with this map. Let's start putting some of this currency away. Go to this page. Can away. Oops. There. That. And then this one goes over. Yep. And then sell everything else. Yeah.
Hail. Until next time.
Currency. I actually got 181 jewel orbs. I should be able to start looking at using some of those jewel orbs to start buying some more orbs of fusing. I think the big thing for me is I need to start getting chaos orbs. Or getting some proper currency. Do I have any more missions? Yes, I do. At tier 12. What am I doing? 81, 81, 69, 118. Let's do 118. Comes the temple map. I need another. I am making stupid mistakes. Now, who the hell is this? There's another new person, dude.
Farewell. God, well done. Now be a good assistant and find a place to deploy a tower.
Tower defense. Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Exile, are you going to build a tower as I so kindly
chilling
requested?
Tower, shock tower.
Hello?
Bucket.
The blight is reacting. Put out new mycelium! New roots! It's branching, exile!
I'm just slapping. Oh, fuck me. I'm not paying attention to what's happening over there. Entire maps with just one big blight called Blighted Maps. Got you. You enjoy those. I'm fucking up whatever the hell this was. Try and get back here as soon as I can. Yeah, that failed horribly. I invited her to my home, my hideout. She can go there and I'll talk to her there next time. Is it just me, or is... This is going to be interesting. Entire maps are just one big blight, called blighted maps. You see, every single time I do a new run, there's something new that I've never experienced, and it's like, what the fuck is this?
I'm not up to that just yet.
Percent increased movement speed, but 40% reduced movement speed when on low life. You'll get to experience. We can run when you get to lose the experience. That could actually be quite fun. This sounds like a recipe just to get you killed. 20% increased movement speed, however, 40% reduced movement speed when on low life. So when you want to have speed more than anything else, when you're about to die, it cuts your movement speed by 40%. Now fuck that noise. Do my hand out though, so I can build the towers. Okay, sounds good. Well, I'm done with this map, so come join you over there. Let me just drop off all my shit that I picked up. That. Probably have one of those. How do I get to your hideout? Okay. Shit away. Then that can be sold. That can be sold. That can be sold. I don't have a place to put that. Stack that there. Stack that there. That's just another essence to keep track of. Am I supposed to go through any of these portals?
Warm nights.
Shit's fancy as fuck, bro. Okay, I'm not gonna build shit, you just build whatever you need to. Do they come in from any angle, or is it basically just a case of a single path that needs to be protected? Okay, I see them.
Not up to that just yet.
We'll just hover around this and protect this thing. This is an absolute clusterfuck, but this is pretty cool. Huh? I go and kill myself. Holy shit. Okay. Now we loot. Nope, like you told me last time. Your map, your loot. I'm just gonna run with you so I can see all the loot that is being picked up. Oh, they're the fossils. Jagged fossils. That's what you were talking about. Finding alchemy chances. Nice. Whole bunch of nice orbs. Engineer's orb. What's that? Improves the quality of a strongbox. Ooh. Heavy belt. Nothing too fancy there. Divination cards. Okay, that's fancy as all shit. Okay, I am going to step away for 2 seconds. I will be back in about 10 minutes. I'm going to put the stream on pause. Make sure you know the drill. Hold down the chat. And that's pretty badass. The loot in this is pretty awesome. This is something I would like to get into. I think the protection over there was pretty cool. Okay, I will be right back. Good evening. Okay, I am back. I went and got myself a monster, went and said goodnight to the missus. I am now here for the rest of the evening for the next, let's say, 2.5 hours. Now we came in. Hells yes. So you saying that was only a T2, so I can imagine what a T16 looks like. Holy shit. Yeah, I can imagine that would be pretty badass. Okay, let's move over to this side. And let's start getting my health. I think some survivability would actually be quite nice at this point. So it's the full circle that I need to get, and then we move up. So what's the plans now? I think let's... I think I'm going to continue doing some map runs. You know what? We'll just end up using your map over here. Let's do an 11. You want to join me for the 11 run?
Exile.
Yeah, that'll be good if we can work on that cluster. But for that, I'm going to need some serious levels, though. Level then. Okay. Where the hell is your waypoint? There it is. What is the fastest way to level? Just running higher maps, right? Five ways. What the hell is a five ways? Splinters, portals, and yes, six cluster, almost a six link. Watch out, five all. Unless you can run a five way. I'll need to actually check and see if I've got any. Thank you. complete. Let's just see if there's anything else to kill around here. Always something to kill. I'm an odd map, and that's all I. Yeah. That's why Legion Scarabs are in high demand. Okay. I actually have any Legion Scarabs. What's the. Gearing up. Influence. Einar. Increase maps found in the area. I can grab one of those. Light. Burst. And some strong boxes. Why not? One of those. I think I actually ran a Legion Scarab earlier on. 100 of them. Oh shit, okay. I have got like 5 of those, 1 of those, 8 of those, 17 of those, 8 of those. Okay. It's gonna take a while to a syndicate as well. Oh.
Pleased with yourself.
I'm not
fear or high and mighty of powerful God.
Things are looking good. There's another Legion run. Okay, all shit's about to break loose. Splinter, Scouring Hawk, Fire Scrolls, take the orb with using full amulet, anything decent. Abu Kai, is that any decent? something up here. Lucky connections.
I'm not up to that just yet.
That's done.
The Blago?
It's a hat I don't have, so while I'm here, why not?
Curious. Farewell.
It's a hideout that I didn't have, so fuck it. I just grabbed it. Let's have a look. Let's put away the currency. Split that stack, split that stack. This away, put that away, put that away. That's that. There's some way. Then divination cards just add to the mix. Nice. Where do I get the hideout that is that? It looks like a big disc just floating in the universe. Just one big round disc. Almost looks like you're in space.
Need something?
You buy it. Oh, okay. No, I'll take that. Yeah. What is a map item as another of the same tier? Okay. Well, let's grab some more maps. Let's start doing some higher tiers so I can get more XP from killing mobs. But let's do a 13. Let's grab both 13s. That. Sorry, let's do that. Let me do that. Nice. They are. Hideouts. The Titans hideout. Oh, the ancestors. That's a bit of a hideout searing. That looks pretty cool. Tavern, that's quite nice. Infinite bus, no, I don't like that one. Well, let's see. Side out. That looks pretty cool. Vast plains. The dieting, it's just decorations. There's actually some cool ones. I'll have to maybe come back and have a look. What specials are they running at the moment? Mannequins. A raccoon pit. That looks pretty cool. I'm not planning on spending any more money right now. I'm just having a look at what they've got available. That's badass. There's some nice armor sets out there though. Some that I'm really jealous about. But we're not gonna buy anything right now. Let's do a syndicate. I'm quite happy. Yeah, yours looks pretty badass. I think I literally only have like...
Hello.
Yeah, I think I've got like the bog standard ones, like the ones that you just get in the game. And I think I just stuck with this one. Might switch to the Undercity or the Enlightened Hideout. But I mean, they're not exactly fancy, they're boring as shit. Compared to the ones that you buy, of course. And fucking hit me once and I got wrecked. I feel like my car speed is slow, or am I just running the build wrong? Normal map. Okay, now our house is going to break loose. Looks like it's it. This thing prevent me from seeing all the shit that they potentially dropped.
All right, I'll keep it then.
So none. No, interested. Keep it on strict. Was it literally just the one? I close.
Family name was once synonymous with time to espionage array. Espionage. Time to talk.
Cool winds.
The call of God. Why do I need to get? So let's do that.
Keep your eyes sharp.
Actually picked up quite a couple of maps in that run. Nothing too spectacular, but they're maps nonetheless. Thanks for me to do. Where is this ring? Okay. ...52% increased mana regeneration rate. Wow. 2% increased experience gain. That's pretty fucking decent, but the problem is, like, what do I switch out to use it while I'm busy leveling? Especially now, while I'm trying to get levels. Like, the 2% increased experience gain is nice, but... I can't replace any one of my current rings. I can maybe use it for another build, maybe for the next build that we're planning on doing. Definitely can't be for this one, though. Yeah, that's just it. So, over here I've got the attributes. I get rid of this. My defenses drops absolutely tanks. I mean, yeah, that would be nice, but my defenses drop and I lose the 22% increased elemental damage. Yeah. So, that'll be something nice to use later down the line, possibly for the next build. This bitch away. Put one set of puzzles, but that's about it. Just this. Let's add in. I just need to stop getting so distracted about what could be and just focus on doing what I can. Get this up, so let's run another one of these. And let's do... Let's do that for now.
With all the gods dead, I suppose I should turn my full attention to you. We shall see how far you can play.
Are you? You're starting to figure it out, aren't you? I can see it in your eyes. Exile. Warm nights.
Well, that's a nice little extra that I was not expecting to get. Let's grab it here. So, some items. I can get rid of. That's not a great item. Is there anyone I don't have? Strength and intelligence. Yeah, I'll take that. And I think there was this as well. Yeah. Only one I don't have. Not interested in the rest of that shit. Junisia twice. That's not concerning at all.
Did you set out? You are brute. Consider it done.
Salon. Oh, I can't wait to experience a five-way now. I have to work my way towards it. Something I definitely want to do. Let's drop that because I don't need it any further. Maximum life. That's all I have to do here. Let's grab that. Get some more health out of this.
attention behind me and just paying attention in front of me. Like, it's the only thing that I prefer over the SRS build. I was a lot safer because everything was aggroed to the summon raging spirits. Don't get me wrong, I'm loving it. I just feel like a little bit faster casting speed so I can pop these things out a little bit faster. Be amazing. And if there was a way for me actually to be able to move and cast these without having to come to a complete dead stop the whole time. Damn, I'm squishy.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Behind quite a couple of times tonight alone. Reset, yeah, let's put away that. And you got one complete 40 scrolls of wisdom. Wow. What are we doing? Where are we going? A whole bunch of tier 16 maps. Okay. Very much, good sir. I've got a hover over every single one of these. There we go. It's gonna be nice. Okay. Why are you not going in? Does not want to go into a slot. Why don't you want to go into a slot? They're not going to because they're from an old leak. Oh shit, okay. We cannot dump you. Yes, it'll give me a ton of Atlas points again. That. And some of these 16s, and thank you very much again, brother. Maestro, as always, being a badass. You do it corrupted. What does it mean to do it corrupted?
Nothing you do will remember.
Well, I died instantly. I can't get out the front door. That's gonna be tough. I'm gonna have to take this very slowly. The bloomers loose. Yeah, no. I just need this to end. Thank you. Yeah, I'm literally just gonna run these to get these done with.
This time, it'll be you saving the alarm.
Seriously? Didn't even get to use my signature one-handed throw.
Yeah, this build ain't ready for 16 maps, that's for sure. At this point, I'm literally being carried. Nice. We've got a whole bunch of points again. Jeez, the fucking bees. Okay. That shit's no joke. Oh, fuck's sake. Why did I put that away? I'll worry about sorting through this stuff later properly. Right now, we are just going to keep grabbing maps. City Square. Yeah, that's basically what I'm trying to do now. I'm literally just going to run through the maps and just clear them. Oh, you meant like actually clear the entire map. Got you. tapped. One tapped and then I'm wrecked. Okay, we're busy up there. I'll head down this way. That map's clear, unless you want to do the Volorb. So again, not doing anything else. So you're just gonna grab maps. I'm just gonna grab like three of them. And just run them. You said I should use a Norwegian map or a pain. Yeah, that's for damn sure. You should get the maps for more XP. Well, let's use a Volhope on one of these. How the hell do I identify it if it's corrupted? Make sure they're not reflected maps. We'll find out when we get there. Look what I found. Do I really want to do this on a T16 map? I highly doubt it. Because I cannot imagine this being the easiest thing in the world. Easy. So... I'm definitely dying. Thought as much. I had nothing. Oh, fuck it. I'm not going to do that now. I'm not interested in this shit right now. I don't have the time, the energy, or the patience for that right now.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Let's grab the next one. That was fun while it lasted for all 3 seconds.
My mind.
What the f- I didn't read it, to be honest. I did not read the map. Map says area effect, last impale. Okay. Tonight is not actually ending up one of the best streams. I have died, like what? 10, 15 times already? Okay, that one was my own stupidity because I didn't pay attention to what you said about the reflex, but. God damn. Why can't I dash? I keep running into the mobs. This is one of those situations where it's now just ending up being frustrating more than anything else, but it's my own stupidity. I'm running square into mobs. I know I'm squishy. I'm still making the same stupid mistakes.
I'm not up to that.
There's not really sacred groves. Not do any other content. Just in case. Let's just start putting a lot of this shit away. Sell all this.
In a gambling.
Sell.
Go well.
To the T16. Take that over there. That away and go above. Set those. And just keep adding to the bar. Play the curse, the temporal chains. Monsters are hexproof, unique bosses that have 5% life, buffs players expire 70%. That sounds like it's going to be painful. Like it's really going to be painful. Let's find out. What the boss is doing, where's the top? Got you. This is not done. Okay. So the next one. So close to being a six link. So close. Let's put that away. Your way of the next bunch. No.
in a gambling.
This is true, this is true. I need it for the XP. It's amazing how this game can lead you into like a false sense of security. Like, running the rest of the map, running everything else, I'm like, yeah, this is badass, I'm unstoppable. These 16 maps, and it's like, oh, fuck you, son. You're gonna learn the meaning of pain.
They've come to you to die. You are their mercy.
You.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Okay, life nodes are complete. Now we need to start on these damn clusters. I need to stop being so lackluster on damage. After the subwo.
My mana is gone.
Even know if you get sick of running the same map over and over, I'll give you some alternatives. Nah, at this point, I'm literally just farming out XP for those people watching. yourself, mainly. It's actually still entertaining. Especially the fact that I died like many times over, so you can like point and say, get good, noob. Okay, let me just sell off this shit and then I'll quickly equip one of the jewels.
Hero.
Come on, that gone, that gone. Oh. That's it. What I wanted to sell.
I'll sing of you.
Let's put this shit away. The first time I've ever received one of those, sextant. And then the righteous fire, just because it's planning on the next build, and it's a superior righteous fire, so it's a good point to start off with. Requires level 16, so not too bad. Okay, so which ones do you think we should start with? Loathe Solace or Blight Hope? Also? Oh. Not the large one. Okay, now, good question. Where does this get placed? Oh, this gets placed over there. And then we basically get everything. Top and bottom. Part of with damage to bows, as well as elemental resistances, as well as increased damage over time. And you ignore one of the notables. What do you mean? Yeah, I ignore this one. Now we know where we're working into next time. I've still got a map piece on me. Totems. Effect endurance cost. Okay, no reflect. Looks like if I slow it way down, I'm actually able to do these 16, it's not too bad. But my problem is I keep running into all the packs like I just did there. And that's what ends up getting me killed. And I was not using enough of my ballista. And I want the passes of this one here. Lots. Not very big and open, which helps. That is true. If this was in a closed space, I would have been fucked. Like, every 10 seconds. A nice one to have. Area is large mage. 250% item rarity and 100% item quantity. Yeah. Let's put that away. And let's start grabbing the next couple of maps. These three. Resistance cannot be stunned, hexproof, buffs expire, players cannot regenerate life, mana, or energy shield. Yeah, it's okay because I've got the mana flask, the flask itself. Yeah, no, these T16 maps are definitely. Oh, shit, sorry. I only saw your invite the moment I went into the map. Sorry about that, bro. Okay, run this map and then I'll be with you. That person, but he's probably gonna follow me around if there's a spot. Make the maps rare. I've got quite a few. Do I need it? I've got 51. I've got more than enough to make the current ones that I've got rare. Let me guess, you've got like 5,000. How many do you have? Again, I think you are like solo funding like 90% of my runs. Well, you have my SRS run and now this. But then. because I have several stashes of them. Holy fucking shit. Okay. Okay, at the end of this, I should get the next level and then I can start going into that skill tree. There we go. I'm gonna do it right now. Just a little bit of damage that I'm gonna get from this might help quite a bit. And now it's doing 56,000. Only 2,500. Yeah, because 2,500 is such a little amount. What the fuck? I think I've now got like 150 with everything you gave me. Gave it 200. Okay. Man had to make sure I know exactly how much he gave. Yeah, I've got 251. Wasn't looking behind me, was just focusing down the street. Well, I went 3 or 4 rounds without dying, so... accidentally take a map that's got reflect again. I didn't pay attention to what the modifiers were, so that's probably on me. Yep. Because I'm basically taking hit after hit. What other case in... It's actually... No. Yeah, that over there. Monsters inflict 18% of physical damage. Yep. And doing that shit. Untapped on that. Next three. Monsters reflect physical. Nope. Players are cursed. Monsters game over stunned. I can do that. that reflect is freaking insane. Starting to get bored of watching the same map. Six. Yeah, it's difficult. It's definitely a change of. It's definitely a change of pace from what I had originally. Like, this shit ain't fucking around, that's for damn sure. There's always something that hits me from off screen. That was my own stupidity. I saw that. I saw that, I ran square into that frozen explosion. That is 100%. Realized it just a second too late. I thought I still had a dash. That was 100% my own stupidity. Yeah, I think I'm done with this map. Kind of proves the power of the build. I mean, it's powerful, but fucking hell. Squishy. And I know that's like one of the disadvantages of this build, but I'm excited to see where this build can actually end up going. So these scouring orbs, am I supposed to use these on the maps? Oh, that's for the reflect. What is your fire damage chance? Okay, that's good. This cannot inflict exposure. No reflect. Nice. I can almost guarantee if I go back down to like a tier 9 or a tier 10 maps, they're gonna feel nice and breezy and relaxed compared to this shit. I'm now just craving those levels. Boss couldn't heal the damage. I think the title of this stream is just going to be "Want to See Me Die a Lot." I think I'm literally just gonna rename this stream. Noob does not know what he's doing, dies a lot. That's my own fault. Are you enjoying this stream at all? Just watching me die over and over and over. I'm being chased by a fireball. Yeah, Duff, you're probably 100% right. Like, I'm not even gonna deny it, I have probably died. It'd actually be interesting to go back in the stream and actually count how many times I have died, because it is ridiculous at this point. I think for my own sanity and my own well-being, run a tier 1 map. Just for my own well-being, just for my own sanity, just gonna run a 12, just to feel a little bit less useless. Yeah, the build handle is a 12, no problem.
and then I die.
Of course.
Does the map have blind on hit? Monster's blind on hit, yes. He's gonna tell me that's why it felt so easy.
You can never die.
Are you about to burst my entire bubble for the night? About to ruin my entire evening and say that I'm going to be simple just because of that. I wanted to do a 12 just to feel decent about myself. And then that's how it went. Power of open map. Yeah. Like I said, I literally just needed to run something that would make me feel sort of useless. But that plan also kind of went out the fucking window. I have died 12. My own words. Oh yeah, no. The bolt can handle a 12, no problem. But that's my problem. I keep dashing right into the center of the fucking group. To calm it the fuck down. Pay attention to what the hell I'm doing, because right now I am wasting a stream. I've just been dying. XP for that was not worth it. Then again, I did also die twice, so. Let's see if my ego can take even more of a beating. Let's try a map tier 11. Let's see how many times I die here. It's fucking stupid. Race course is open. Yeah. One nice big circle. Well, oval. One dropped. Stealing orb. find a jade flask, it'd be good. Okay, keep an eye out for it. I went 16s, died. I did 15, died. I did a 12, died. And I just did an 11, died. So you know those games where you require a certain thing called skill? It seems like tonight I've got none of that. What the fuck? What can a person do besides laugh? If you don't laugh, you might just end up crying. let's do that. This. And it's just. It's over there. Let's sell everything.
Hero. Survive.
What is a decent balance map for XP while being relatively quick to clear because of mob difficulty? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. City Square. Where the fuck is City Square? More about the layer than the tier. Okay. The ghetto. Who wants the ghetto? The ghetto sucks, if I'm not mistaken. Temple? Hell no. What does this do? 150% increase experience gain. It's tier 14 map. I am doing that one. Oh, hell no. Oh my god. 159%. 159% increased monster damage. I'ma get fucked if I run that map. 150% increased experience gain. Not only that, the fucking fact that... Yeah, no. T7. Six. It's a seven. Oh, let's do an eight. I think I can do an eight comfortably. I don't know what the map layout is. It's the Spider Forest map. We're just gonna run that for now.
You will die alone and afraid. I'm not up to that just yet.
survival room evasion is every. Large cast tool, orb, barium. That was nice. Blacksmith, delirium orb. Modifies a map by adding layers of delirium with the weapons. War type. Delirium is one of the things that I do, so that's quite nice. Now that for me was comfortable and it was fun. It still gave me a decent chunk of XP. Obviously not as much as a 15, 16, 14, 13 would. But an 8 for me is comfortable. I think I'm gonna stick to 8 for a bit. I just need to get more 8 maps. This way. I could try a 9. Let's put this with the rest of the jewel clusters. Smell that. Let's run that. What is this? This is the sepulchre map. What am I doing? Let's try the 9. See how comfortable the 9 feels. I think the sweet spot for me at the moment is 8, at least until the build has been completed a bit more. Because right now I'm just feeling squishy as hell. And 9 pills. Pretty decent. might want to borrow the headhunter. Is the headhunter actually going to do me any like good? Because I mean, I'm not spending enough time killing off elites. Fun if you're actually able to kill the elites. But at this point, I've been avoiding most elites. Chest, that's fine. That's life force. Actually enjoying the tier 9 maps, so I think for now I need to try and find myself some more tier 9 maps. Because I'm actually enjoying it at tier 9. I want to do with this game is get to the point where all I'm being is frustrated and the person doesn't enjoy it, and that's just going to make me want to say fuck it, exchange the industry to something else. You should be at your level.
See?
Getting fucked up at tier 16 things and then being pissed off, wondering why I'm dying.
I fucking wonder.
Okay, so, in your opinion, which would be best to go? Up or down? So the leeching is nice. The damage is nice as well. What do you mean I skipped the upper one completely? On the picture you've showed me. Yeah, the picture you sent me, you've got this one selected. You've got everything in here selected. Are you sure? Oh. You want me to go down? Okay. So you want me to go down to feed the fury? Okay, so I'm going down to feed the fury. And then the medium jewel socket. Okay. Now for the next problem. I don't think I've got any tier 8 maps left. I've got one. No, I've got two left. Take that one. 8. It's a tier 10. I don't want a tier 7. Yeah, I have all the tier 8s and 9s maps if you want. If you wouldn't mind. I'm comfortable in the 8-9 range. I feel like I can run them a lot faster and be more effective in gaining the XP that I need to start actually making this build stronger. Only if you've got spares and you're not planning on using them. I'm going to keep. Yeah, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm going to keep them all in my inventory. And I'm just going to start running them one by one. I'll realize very quickly if it's got reflect and I'll just die and then skip.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Open match. Yeah, the XP that I'm getting from this is decent. Obviously not as much as I could be, but it's enough. What I think. 3 maps. That was my own stupidity, looking at chat while typing. Mm. I am full up.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Oh, this is what I do, yeah. I mean, it's a lot of enemies in a very confined space. Easy to do a lot of damage very quickly. Make my way up. You should see my league build in action. It's glorious. I can only imagine. With the knowledge that you've got, with the currency available, what you have, I can only imagine. It is absolutely god tier. Some bossing today. Ooh, how did that go? Get any interesting goodies from it? That's Sing Exarch. And Eater of Worlds. Don't know what they look like. I think I've heard of them, but no idea what they are, who they are. So I let's put this cluster away. Let's put that away. You have a quest for Eater, which is easier for the two because you don't have dodge fireballs.
Hail! Go well!
It has a look at that. Is that this? Where do I see the mission for Eater? Sitting next to Maven. Talk about that one. Let's do it, see what happens. Right. Oh. They may maps of such low tier. Oh. Map 9? Map 9 works. Let's put in a 9, let's select that. Let's figure it out. See how this goes.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Can't this game just be nice and give me a mage blood? I see the portal. Oh, that's for the Atlas. Oh, that's for the Ascendancy. But I'm not gonna do that now. Six links, not interested in anything else. Thank you very much. I'll take you. Six link. Well, your six socket. Check four map, not interested. Well, there's only one way I'm gonna find out. It's by trying it, so. I mean, the only way that I realized that I enjoyed Harvest, Delirium, and Legion was by trying it. Take that one, and that one. I don't want the tier 6 map. Not up to that just yet. Let's get one that I don't want that. I see the altar. That's a tier 10 map, that's fine. Tier 1, tier 8, that's fine. I don't know which one to kick. I didn't know there was multiple things I can click on. Then you pick one. Yeah, I gathered I should have read. I thought it was just one button. It started the fight.
That would only slow me down.
Is this wand any good, or can I dump it? Because I really want to take that bow, because that bow is going to give me currency. Drop it, sweet. Okay, and then question. Now for the next one. I now get, obviously get the medium jewel socket, right? And then which one do I throw inside here? Okay, but I'm actually done with this map now. Let's go to my stash. That. You can put the eye of the jewel for now. Damage, flat damage. Okay, sweet. I'll use that for now.
Well met.
Save that game for the week. Okay, I think I picked up some shitty maps. Nope, these are all the 8s and 9s that you still gave me. Nice. See away. I just need to start getting rid of some of these instances because I'm just gathering them at this point. Is a 9. 7 can go away. Just run through this again. Hello? Why are you not doing that? Just a bit of flat damage. I'll take them. I have an essence tab. What did you want? Oh, you want the essence tab. Okay, yeah. By all means. Why do you always stand right in front of the chest? There we go. Hold on, I'm not done with you. You can take those out as well. Thank you very much. All the essence. Let's do a... I can check monsters from beyond. Fuck it, we'll do that one. Why not? Wait, how much is an essence tab? Tabs. Stash tabs. What is something I really need? Something I'm constantly running short on. Divination would be good, because I'm always those cards of mine. Map I've got that I don't have. Essence I'm not really interested in. What is kind of taking up the biggest most amount of space? Is there a tab for all of this extra shit? Or is this a mixture of different tabs? And then obviously, divination. Where do all these things go? Or is this a mixture of like two or three different tabs? Most of it goes into fragment. Would it be better spent to get the fragment or better spent to get the divination one? Because I've got 75 points from the last purchase, so. Divination is 50. Fragment is 79, is 75, so. The cards are only so useful. Exactly. So. But they take up a lot of space. Gem, I don't need because I'm not going to hold on to them. Currency, I've got one of the quads. Divination, no. Map, no. I've got. Light. A few of them, yeah. It's fragments, premium. Fragments are always useful in the end. Okay, let's go with the fragment one then. Okay, that one gets moved. Let's see what of this can actually be moved. That's a fair chunk of stuff that went inside there. No way I can put this at like the bottom. Yes, I can. I'll just save those things there at the bottom because they can also stack pretty high. Can't put those two there. That's okay. That works for me. That out. I'll just do that. An expedition locker. Let's have a look. Did I seriously not take it into my inventory? Promise I'm smart. Look at you, good sir. There we go. Affinity. I can go in there. That's actually cleared up just about everything that I had problems with. Nice. On to the next map. Actually, I haven't run this map yet, have I? I have not.
Time is a thing. You exist.
My own fault. But trust me, I am right behind you. I'm literally gonna finish this map, then I'm gonna go to bed as well. I can have work later today. Amulet. Destiny leather. I'll take that. I'll take that. And we are done. Yeah. Take this shit. Now that I've actually got a tab for it. Hope this goes in here as well. No. It doesn't. No, that goes over there. Got you. That legendary chest, yeah, 8 map. Not that.
Well met, been an honor.
And I think, what are you doing? We'll do that tomorrow. I am definitely not doing that tonight. But thank you very much. So I think that is a good place as any for me to call it a night. And I think we're going to grind through the same spiel as we do every single night. Thank you very much for joining the stream. Maestro, you're an absolute chat. You're an absolute legend. Thank you very much for all the support. I do appreciate it. For everybody who's going to be watching the stream after the fact, I've uploaded this onto YouTube. Go follow me. Subscribe on YouTube. Follow me out here on Twitch. Help grow the community. It really would mean a lot and I really would appreciate it. And then also, go follow me on Twitter. Have a look at what I'm posting over there. You get some updates as to when I'm going live. There's some random stories that I like to share, some questions that go out. So by all means, if you have anything that you want to share or know, follow me on all my platforms. Help grow this community. It would mean a lot. But until then, I hope you have a lovely day and or night, depending on where you are. Look after yourselves and be safe. Thank you very much.